Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny, and today I want to talk about filler and how much filler people need and what exactly is a vial of filler. Typically, filler comes in a 1 ml syringe. I want to show you what that is because when you think about restoring a face with one vial of filler or 1 ml, it's almost impossible for most people over the age of 30. The reason is people don't realize how little 1 ml actually is. But let's go to a video now and I'll show you what the difference between 1 ml and 5 ml really is. And keep in mind, when you think of the face, think about bone, muscle, fat, and particularly back to bone again. Why do we talk about bone? Because the head is on a bobble. Okay, it doesn't see resistance like say the hip joints do or the bones in the legs do. When you walk, the bone sees resistance, it builds more bone. So osteoporosis or remodeling of the face is so important. The mouth kind of rotates, the eye sockets get larger, the cheekbones change. All these changes in the bone and the bony structures we need to make up with filler. And when you talk about one syringe or 1 ml, it's very difficult to do so. Let's go to the video. I want to show you what 1 ml looks like in the palm of my hand compared to 5 ml.
Here we have Play-Doh and it's hardened. And this represents 1 ml of filler. Okay, that's the amount of Play-Doh that comes out of 1 ml of filler. And there you can see, and when we show that to patients, it's very obvious. Here's 5. This is 5 ml or 1 teaspoon. Okay, that's 1 teaspoon of filler, and this is Play-Doh. Okay, and so you can see that patients can easily then see what comes out of 1 syringe over here versus 5 syringes of filler. And it's a great visual to see if we try to rejuvenate a face with this 5 ml of filler. That would be the bare minimum for most people for the amount of volume loss that they see. Now, filling one area, one nasolabial fold, or to augment one cheek, this may work. But for a full face, it's just not enough. So it's a great visual to see what comes out of 1 versus 5 syringes of the typical filler.
So there, hopefully you get a great idea of what the amount of filler is that comes in 1 syringe. Gives you an idea so that a visual, so that you understand why oftentimes we recommend 3, 5, or 7 vials to restore a full face to natural, beautiful looking skin and volume. Thanks for joining me today. Join me on this YouTube channel for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.